Personal style. Everybody had an identifiable musical style, musical voice. And if you didn't have that, you didn't get signed.
That's right.
The problem today is that they have turned music into selling bags of potato chips where everybody sounds alike, everyone looks alike, and that's what the problem is today.